Is a super simple song that focuses on intonation and more informal, natural expressions that children often use for yes and no. We created this song initially for children learning English as a second or foreign language. We wanted young learners to be able to recognize more informal ways of communicating yes and no, and the gestures that go along with them. This song is upbeat and fun, so children will enjoy singing and following along, all the while getting a quick lesson on the variation of tone often used in expressing yes and no in English. Stay tuned until after the song to learn some fun activities you can do with Now let's get started. During the interlude of the song, try asking your students some simple yes and no questions and encourage them to answer by saying or For example, is it sunny today? Is it snowy today? For a fun variation, divide your students into two lines facing each other. Have one group sing all the uh-huhs and the other group sing all the uh-uhs, following along with the actions. Then have them switch. You can also try singing this song with hand puppets. That's lots of fun. Once you've finished singing the song, have your students ask the hand puppets yes or no questions to answer. Using hand puppets is a great way for students to internalize that nodding up and down means yes, and moving your head side to side means no. We hope you enjoy Keep on singing, learning, and having fun. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out supersimple.com for more songs and resources. If you have ideas for how to use this song in the classroom or at home, let us know in the comments. And be sure to subscribe for more teaching tips.
Woo!